At the very least, Wentz is going to have much better weapons on the outside than he did in Indy. I personally like Michael Pittman, but Wentz didn't really have much more outside of him. Plus, Pittman isn't better than Terry McLaurin. Curtis Samuel is coming back, and maybe he'll be good. I mean, who really knows? But Washington did go out and draft Dotson out of Penn State in the first round. Of course, Wentz can't resort to just handing it off to Jonathan Taylor anymore, but Antonio Gibson is a solid back.